Hello everyone, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today you will find out how to uninstall Razer Cortex. Let's go. Open settings. Apps. Installed apps. Find Razer Cortex. Uninstall. Uninstall. Choose Razer Cortex. Uninstall. Done. Close. That's it. Now you know how to uninstall Razer Cortex. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.